Hey guys. Something like ABCD, right? And you can delete an item, delete two. Hold my space and that thing. Variable zero. It's like four. Like variables, and the list contains item of list. Just leave a comment. Okay, a blog helps. It's kind of slow. See, block says. Next costume. Okay, so the block, the thing, the next costume, the thing. Just do block. So you just put block. It's gonna do that. Switch back. So instead of duplicating the code, three lines of code, it's plus these, so that. So it's gonna do that three times. Okay, let's start easy and hard. Okay, now it's done. It's just unusable. That's better. Let's make a block. A square. And let's make it run on the screen. Refresh. Okay. So how the 90-degree angles. So like a line, 90-degree angle, another line, 90-degree. So that creates a square, perpendicular. Okay. So that would be then turning 90 degrees. So, okay, imagine is holding a pen, on the canvas. Can you see blue dot over here? So that's, so if the pen bent down, it just made a dot. Then when you do this, do that four times actually. Get your rings on. Point in direction 90. So it's a square, real slope. So I'm gonna plot this. See, it just made a square. But if I understand what's happening, so so the striding video erase all. Like so. It said move, turn 90 degrees and then move. And then turn 90 degrees. And you can change the pen color. User in the sides of the square and then make the square on the basis of that. User said, no, I want 100 steps instead of 50. So what would you do in that case? Just right click. So they just added input. So when you click add an input, you just have an input, like say side. So whatever side you're right here, it's going to you can use that kind of like a variable. Let's also have size. So the size of the pen. Okay. So now pen size on. Let's say 5. Even when I do that, it's the same. Change pen size by 5. I need set pen size to 5. Set pen size to 5. So it's not creating or rectangle. What's up with that? So we need to actually, so it needs to move side steps. We need to set pen size to whatever size. Right, so then we don't need to set pen size to 5 blocks. So that's a bigger square that we have. Whatever you want. Let's say 8. Okay. Let's say change this pen color. So I'm going to explain this pen concept. So you see that happens. Forever loop. So it's like a rainbow. That's what it looks like. Thank you for this. After that, square, which is cool. You can have that. Okay. Color condition is satisfied. Something. A square. So something happens. Create the square. But if it's not true, then it won't make the square. So let's say we have the key space pressed. So only make a square of key spaces pressed. If you just hold down the space bar, it'll just flip. input. So okay, guys, thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss a future video. And